It is believed that James Upham and Francis E. Bellamy wrote the Pledge of Allegiance. They worked for the Youth Companions, a children's magazine that supported patriotic causes.
The pledge was written in the year 1892. President Benjamin Harrison wanted the pledge written to honor the 400th anniversary of Columbus's landing.
The pledge was changed in 1923. It was decided to put your right hand over your heart.
So in 1954, they added the word under God. Now the pledge has been changed 3 times since it has been created.
The pledge is important because it shows an individual's loyalty to the United States of America.
Another reason the pledge is important is because schools all around America say the pledge every day.